Well, the summer is off to a slithery start for some, and a Fort Payne woman shocked when she found snake eggs in her yard while working outside.
And we just moved the rock out from under a bush to weed eat, and these eggs started rolling around. They weren't really under the rock, but they were just kind of tucked in around it.
Shannon Betts finding these snake eggs believed to be from a black racer snake. She's not alone. WVTM 13's Emma Owen spoke with a snake expert who says this is a common time of year for these kinds of discoveries.
As spring warms up, you'll see reptiles getting out and laying eggs all over the place.
Eggs from turtles, lizards, and snakes, which J.U. Banks, herpetologist and employee at Alabama Snake Removers, says people often mistake for one another.
This is an egg from a gray rat snake, which is one of our most common native snakes. You see, it's about twice as large as a quarter. This egg would be like a little bit larger than a large grape, basically for reference size. They're actually very similar size to a lot of our native turtle eggs as well.
But when it comes to lizard eggs, Eubanks says they're usually much smaller. Now, if you do come across snake eggs, this of course could be alarming, but Eubanks tells me here in the Birmingham area, none of our venomous snakes actually lay eggs.
We do have basically three common native species of venomous snakes in our area, that being the copperhead, cottonmouth, also known as a water moccasin, and timber rattlesnake. And none of those pit vipers lay eggs. They all give live birth. If you find snake eggs, it is something non-venomous. It's going to be in around most people's homes. It's going to be a rat snake, a racer, or a king snake. And all of those snakes are very beneficial to people in the pest control that they do.
Now, as you spend time outdoors this summer, Eubanks has some safety reminders to pass along, telling me snakes are usually not a threat as long as you're taking proper precautions.
Give them their space and leave them be. The number one way people get hurt with venomous snakes is messing with them, generally speaking. And don't put your feet and hands in places you can't see, whether that's on a hike or working in your own landscape around your home.
In Birmingham, Emma Owen, WVTM 13.